Yeah, he's got a bunch of them.
Huh?
Well, the only thing I think's wrong with it is the batteries are down on it. Got there.
All right, we're gonna look at some pretty stuff. What treasures will we find in here?
This is my trident here.
Nice job.
Thank you.
Pick it up, Billy.
Hang on, I'll cut it all the way here so you can see.
Well, I can't see the back.
Huh?
I can't see the back. Just a little bit more.
What you want to do? Oh, you want to take a picture? Go ahead. Take a picture.
Just a little bit more. Oh, yeah.
That's perfect.
Very, very, very. Yamaha?
Yamaha. That thing's taking a picture?
Yeah. Feminine. Okay. What is that? A Harley? What year?
82.
Shovelhead?
Shovelhead. Can't see much of it.
Yeah. They're not paying much anyway.
I need to finish putting some more to it. Finish putting it together.
Yeah. Okay.
I mean 38.
38 Ford? Huh?
Yeah.
Say yes, sir.
Catch that.
Wow. Two-door sedan. Can I open the door? Oh yeah, nice. You said you were gonna put bucket seats in it?
Right.
You got a hardware, huh?
Yeah.
You got the hardware.
Oh yeah, I got everything done. It was running when I got it. Before I got it,
before he tore it up.
I built it for a guy.
Yeah. All right, that's our show, huh?
Better catch that thing.
Well, we had a blowout, but we just keep on trucking.
Well, the trailer came off too. Bad luck.
We had it chained down though.
We got home okay. Cops were looking at us, kind of funny. Okay. Well, we got it unloaded. What do you think, Billy?
Good. Can't be free.
You just saying that to make me feel good. Okay, we'll charge them batteries. We charge the battery a couple of hours, and the lift goes up and down, but the forklift wouldn't go backwards and forwards. It looks like, but it said the contacts here was corroded. So he's getting that freed up. And then we'll try it out. All right, Billy, clean them. We're going to try it out. All right.
It works.
Billy can fix anything known to humankind. Ain't that right, Billy?
That's right.
Let's need to get the battery charged up. We'll be in business.